beyond religion. It is our light, not our darkness, that will strike us. We ask ourselves, who am I to be brilliant? Actually, who are you not to be? You're playing small, not serving the world. But there is nothing enlightening about shrinking so that other people don't begin to cheer around you. We are all meant to shine, and to show the beautiful. We are born to make manifest the glory of God that is within us. It is not just in some of us, it is in all of us. And as we let our own light shine, we have consciously given our people permission to do their thing. As we are liberated from our own fear, our presence automatically liberates others. On behalf of my fellow valedictorians, Chloe Myers, Heather Johnson, CeCe Pena, Adam Hansen, Bryson Riley, Natalie Parsons, respect and intelligently and respect to earn the appreciation of honest grace and endure the betrayal of false friends. Appreciate you to find the best in others, to leave the world a bit better, whether by a healthy child, a garden patch, or your aimless condition. Knowing that one life is pretty easy to do as you have lived, this is to have to succeed. God follow
up.
Sometimes